And the poor air quality is forcing the annual Causeway Classic on Saturday to now move to Reno. The football game between UC Davis and Sac State, we have learned, will now take place at the University of Nevada, Reno campus. Kickoff on Saturday is still at noon. Previously purchased tickets will be honored at that stadium instead. A suggested $5 donation will also be accepted at the gate, with proceeds going to the American Red Cross for the campfire relief. And even more events have been postponed because of the bad air quality. Today's grand opening of the Global Winter Wonderland at Cal Expo was also canceled. That's now scheduled to open on November 23rd, which is the day after Thanksgiving, and then run through January 6th. And the annual holiday parade in Roseville has been canceled because of the air as well. The event, which was originally scheduled for tomorrow, has been moved to December 15th.